Turns out most of our company. Yeah, they didn't die at the temple.
Move out.
They were halfway out of there when the Republic attacked. They've been sitting around awaiting word from you with Sergeant Major Chubb. Reinforcements are heading your way now. Repeat, reinforcements are on their way.
Thank you.
got choppers coming in from the east.
A and B teams, regroup. Flank that outside wall.
Wait, they're coalition birds.
Jump!
Did you think, for 1 second, that I wouldn't have come with you to rescue Echo Squad? I may be an antique, Lieutenant, but I'm still a soldier! Those SAM sites! Now! Lieutenant! Our forces cannot land with those SAM sites back there! Disable them! Now!
Thank you. boys are expecting you to say something.
I guess this is supposed to be my big speech where I say something heart-stirring and get you all wound up for the fight. Thing is, I don't know how to do that. I'm just a grunt. What I do know is this. If we fail today, we fail not only ourselves, we fail the world. That's no exaggeration. We save the world here, now, today, or die trying. And while I know it's easy for me to stand up here and talk tough when I got 10 pounds of bio-enhancements, I came here a man. And gentlemen, I'm gonna leave like one. Let's bring that tower down!
Okay, you heard the man, people. Let's own it!
Listen, I'm sorry I didn't...
No, it was a boneheaded plan and you were right to call me out on it. But I need you on this one. For real. 200%.
Out of here, sir. We ain't gonna let you down.
Thank you.
Lieutenant. Let's buckle up.
Thank you. Listen, you're getting closer. They can try and throw everything they have left at you. Stay focused.
blast, which will destroy your biomods. You hear me, Nathan? It might kill you. Nathan? You there? Over.
Copy that. Stand by.
Electromagnetic blast took out all electronics within a 5-mile radius. None of the choppers or APCs are working.
Who needs them anyway?
Hey. Nice work, man.
Thanks.
You know, we're 50 miles from the nearest coalition base.
So, we walk.